What about your defense, though? It's been a cause of concern lately.
Not really, Rob. And it's surprising. Because we had gone, I don't know, 6-7 matches without conceding. It's only in the TKO, Telkom knockout, where we conceded. We played a great game with intensity and energy. You know, Rob, there are times whereby before you say something, you gotta think hard and deep, because there is a greater